We have significantly strengthened our national security, both at home and around the globe, by being a part of historic alliances like NATO.
Do you think Congress is ready to embrace that third offset at a chance of losing jobs in their district?
No, and I think that's a massive threat to our national security.